at the end of the road, turn left. At the crossroads, we're going to follow the road ahead. It's the tree-lined road across the other side. Could you pull up on the left at a safe place, please? I'm going to ask you to drive some distance independently. If you could go to the end of the road and turn right, and then follow the signs for the city centre, Liverpool Airport, and then Anfield. Drive on when you're ready. Your next sign for Anfield is a little hidden by the trees. It's going to be a right at the lights. Okay, that's the end of your independent driving, so I'll be giving you directions as normal from here on. I'd like you to take the next road on the left, please. Just pull up on the left just before this next parked car. Leave yourself enough room to move away. Okay, thank you. When you're ready, you can drive on. Take the next road on the right, please. Could you pull up on the left at a safe place, please? Okay, that's great. Thank you very much. We're going to perform the turn in the road exercise. I'd like you to turn the car round to face the opposite direction using forward and reverse gears. Try and leave the curbs alone when turning. Drive on when you're ready. Okay, thank you. Take the next road on the left, please. At the end of the road, turn right, please. At the roundabout, we'll follow the road ahead. It's the second exit. We'll go ahead at the lights and then immediately after turn left. It's just after the pub on the corner. I'd like you to take the next road on the left, please. Take the next road on the left, please. Pull up on the left somewhere safe for me, please. Okay, shortly I'm going to ask you to carry out the emergency stop exercise. So when I give you this signal stop, I'd like you to stop your car as quickly and as safely as possible. Before I give the signal, I will check around to make sure it's safe so you don't have to. Please wait for my signal before carrying out the exercise, okay? Okay, drive on when you're ready. Stop. Okay, thank you. Now you can drive on when you're ready. Take the next road on the right, please. At the end of the road, turn left. At the roundabout, we'll turn right. It's your third exit. I'd like you to take the next road on the left, please.